Crossing possibilities. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Off the post and back in play. And he takes on the shot. The referee blows for full time. It ends at a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, Derek, it was a really tight game, but they were the better side over the 90 minutes and they fully deserved their victory today.
And he takes on the shot. The referee blows for full time. It ends at a victory for the home team. No complaint. Well, the stage is truly set for what should be a terrific night of football here at Anfield. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. What might we see today, Stuart?
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Magnificent challenge to win it back. Cannavaro. Bean. Extremely sloppy in possession. Well, the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Quick ball to perhaps catch them out. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. Well, far from the ideal pass. A wild effort it was, and probably the less said about it, the better. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Bean, tremendous intuition to win it back. Crossing opportunity, can they take the lead? And a goal! That is a very bright start, perfect way to open. And they get the ball rolling again. Football friends know they have work to do. And space to exploit, maybe. Oh, must be. They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all square. So underway again, following the goal that made things level. Now, who can he play it to? Maya. And he could really get at the opposition. Must take the lead here. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. And the ruling is offside here. Error by the keeper might give them a chance. Flag raised for offside. So a throw in here. Well played in from the flag, but not to any great effect. Hazard has it. Failed to keep hold of it. On the ball, Cannavaro. He's got the right idea with that pass. Now, will they do it from here? Well, he might be expelled from the game. Well, he's gone into the book.
Well, he was late and he deserved a booking for that.
He plays it short. Chance to put them in front. And it's in! They're back in front. Stunning scenes here. So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. Tony. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. And yellow it is. A booking.
Yeah, he was too impatient to win the ball and probably deserved a yellow card.
Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one.
Surely a goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. It is to be a throw-in. Can they take advantage? Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. Oh, my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique! Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. The high press was on, and the chance is on. Well, able to close down the shot. Can he finish? A smart stop here. And the danger clear.
Well, those stats tell you everything. They're opening up the opposition at will, and while we've seen some really poor defending, their attacking play has been excellent.
And Maya on the ball. Cannavaro. Really a very poor ball. Teammates available. Oh, a lovely ball.
Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. That's a lovely ball. Just straying offside. Well, couldn't find a teammate, unfortunately. And a throw-in to come. Splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. That is how to apply the pressure. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Teammates in the middle. No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. So underway in the second half, and football friends have a real mountain to climb. This looks promising. There wasn't much in that offside decision. Could have been in business. That deep delivery. It's come off the keeper, and he clears it out of harm's way. And with that, the attack fizzles out. chance. Can they slot it home? And in at the second time of asking. Just what was required. Bean. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Could be a chance to break here. And that is how to block. Bean. And it's a quality pass. Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Oh, the threat is there.
Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of their performance.
He's given it away.
With the owner of the red car,
and the referee says penalty.
Remove the car as soon as possible. Thank you.
Well, no card handed out, but quite a few upset players out there, Stuart.
Well, he's made a genuine attempt to play the ball, so penalty yes, yellow card no.
And slotted home. Well, his heart might have been fluttering, but he didn't show it. A goal from the spot.
And he did well to cut it out.
Can he take the chance? And there is the goal! He's found the net. Joy unconfined.
So a throw in here. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Now what can they do from here? A glorious chance. And what a magical save it was. Delivering it. Can they stop it going in? Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Right. 20 minutes to go in this one. An alert intervention. Wonderfully weighted pass. Given away again. Will he find the net? Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Well, that is how to break up a counter-attack. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in. Hazard has it. Oh, a lovely ball. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Nicely cut out. A move of promise on the flank.
Oh, big opportunity. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, here's the replay, and he's got to clear his lines there. He doesn't do that. He has his pocket picked, and he's been rightly punished. Poor defending.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Regained possession. Well, he could run onto it here. Can he put it away? That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Playing it in. Thumps clear. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Can they keep it going? Opportunity! And now it is there for him. There it is. And he could scarcely have had an easier finish. Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Able to get a body in the way. Can he make it count? Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. And good pressure high up the pitch. Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. Bean. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors.
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? I was particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively, almost cutting through at will at times. The result was never much in doubt, if I'm honest.